Welcome to Chasing the Dream, travel tips, tours and advice.
Come with us as we take the land train around Grenada and see what we can see along the way.
Welcome to Grenada, the Isle of Spice. Allow me to introduce myself, for I am Tasha and I will be your guide for today. I'm Mexican driver, Mr. Sheldon. Now for your safety, I ask that all passengers keep their hands squeezed and other body parts in the bottom at all time, and second, we have her, but not too much.
So if you now look to your left, which will be my right, this green building is our spice and souvenirs market. It was used by the first settlers in the 18th century as a public prostitution and also a slave market.
Thank you.
that if you now look to the left of the train, you'll then see Portugal area. This is the oldest port in Grenada, and it was built in the early 70s to prevent the land from sea invasion. to Grenada area tour guide Tasha, and that is driver Mrs. Jordan. Now in Grenada there are 21 secondary schools and 61 primary schools. Both education at secondary and primary are free and uniforms are mandatory for both. On the other hand, there is only one college on this island and it's known as the TMR Community College, and one university, also known as the St. George's University.
Thank you. nothing.
Thanks for watching. We really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and we'll see you in the next one.